principle.
Okay, sir. Fourthos is the standard law. Fourthos is the standard law. That is mechanical. For mechanical line, they are making one car or bike. They are not giving update easily. Okay, so up to 10 years, up to 15 years, the product is same. They are making the template. Okay, so template is the fourth place. Fixed. Stable item. That is why we are fourth place related as the relations. Relations we can't change. The elder brother, brother means always is elder. Okay, sir. That is why we are telling the relations is the fourth place. Native place is the fourth place. Native place is the standard place. Okay, sir. That is why the third house is updating. Fourth house is the standard item. Mechanical engineering is fourth house. Okay, sir. Actually, each and every bhava having lakhs of karanas. We have to take the only simple item only. Then we have to get expansion. Okay, sir. In this case, fifth house is the entertainment. All the entertainment, sentimental house. But you see, with this car, if you see the all the car, sentiment is fifth house. Sixth house is the stomach, food, dress, disease, medicine, manual, labor, actually physical work, sir. It's physical work. The translator is giving some. Manual labor also work here?
Yeah.
Physical work. Monthly salary, defeating other, victory.
Enemy.
Enemy. Known. Legitation. Unknown enemy. Servant. Return up night. All the karma you know, actually. Actually, sixth house is the karma of victory. Disease. Monthly salary. Rental income also. Seventh house is the middle part, kidney, middle part of the body, body eucalyptus. If you see the kidney, this is eucalyptus of our body. That is, any minerals is high in our body, it will be removed through the kidney. Therefore, our body will be neutralized. Because seventh house is the neutral power. Seventh house is neutral power means, sixth house is unneutral power. Unneutral means labor is sixth house and employer also sixth house. Okay, sir. Public is seventh house. Life partner, so sharing, payer. Actually, seventh house is the payer side. Payer means lock and key.
Jodi.
Seventh house is the Jodi. Jodi means, it will not, key or lock will not activate separate. Therefore, seventh house is the this karga, how many, this karga, we can apply in application. If seventh supplier is connected with 2, 4, 6, 10 rules, he will not going to pair to anything. Because this is unfavorable to someone. Okay, sir. But he will get more money from others. In taxation depends upon the material. If seventh subplot is connected with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, he can share the love or
feelings, love, sensitive happiness.
Sensitive matters, not materials.
That means friendship.
But this man is not getting into business.
Okay, sir.
Like the 7th house is the only we have to consider the fire.
After that we can develop the car.
The first day is a little bit difficult to teach, sir. But tomorrow, sir, practical is very easy. Okay, sir.
Sir, nice. I just want to see in notes everything is clear.
Yes.
So I guess no need to write down all
the things. Yes,
it is better to understand.
Yes. Just I am explaining, sir. Any,
no problem.
Any language is difficult. Please help me.
I can sit with chair if you want. Chair bhi aap rakhiye aapke liye khada hai. Instead you can use the chair.
No. 8th house is the bad house. All the karaka we mentioned here. Shortly we get the unexpected events. All the unexpected events is 8th house. All the unexpected events. If you do insurance, first of all we have to tell the unexpected events. Insurance is the 8th. Police department is 8th. Why police department 8th, sir? That is illegal. Okay, sir. 9th house is the spiritual house. Spiritual, God related, luck related. Without any work, getting money is 9th house. Without any work, if you are getting money, means that is 9th house. That is blessed, gifted, research, foreign, spiritual. 10th house is the highly responsibility work.
Sir, 9th house has been over here, it's given foreign.
But
12th is generally.
No, sir. 9th house is the. 12th is the. Settled income.
Settled
is the green card. 8th house is long assets. 8th house is long assets. You are going to marry. After 3 years or 4 years, you are returning to native places. That is 9th house. If you are going permanently, settled, you are losing your all the relations. That is 12th house. 12th house is losing all the income. Lose is the. If you are settled in foreign, you are losing your country, you are losing your relations. That is very big loss. Therefore, we are taking the 12th house is totally Maranthi position. Maranthi position.
It is unknown land, unknown land,
unknown land, losses.
Unknown land, unknown circumstances.
Including living in isolation.
No, isolation.
Away from nature.
Away from nature. Not often. Third or something.
North house is the friendship, the happiness, fulfillment. 12th house is the already I told. If you see, this all the air temper is favorable to mind. If you see Lagna Bhava, that is enjoyment. Third Bhava is publicity. Transport. Easy to access. Fifth house is the child birth. These are giving help to Lagna. Okay, sir. Seventh house is the prayer. Ninth house is the God related. Higher education. 9th house is the fishing. 2nd house is material. This is property. This is more property. This is problem. This is honorable work. This is the emotion. These are different sort of the materials. Okay, sir. For this, we have to define two categories. That is also listed here. Yeah. This page. After 10 pages.
After vertical.
No,
index.
No, index.
Yes.
Index.
Prior to that. This one. Last one.
This is sentiment rate. Okay, sir. Second dose is material rate. Only if I write it.
for community, this is wrong. This is Chatri. This is Vaisi. This is Sutra.
What's the adjective?
Moksha. Moksha. तुम्ही विचारा तुम्ही सांगू शकेल तुम्हाला कुठलाही कमी सांगा सांगू शकेल
दिस आर द त्रिगुणा भाव आहे त्रिगुणा भाव इज इज हॅविंग द सेम कारण वर आर द सेम इफ यू विल टेल द पाथ फर्स्ट हाउस इज द ब्रेन फिफ्थ हाउस इज द हार्ट ब्रेन इन द हार्ट इज वर आर द सेम Okay, sir. Second house is mouth. Sixth house is stomach. Both are same. Third house is the ear. And the seventh house is the kidney. Our kidney is kidney shape is same to third house is the brain. Seventh house is the kidney. If anybody have less brain, the kidney function will be less. Third house is the mind. Seventh house is the kidney. If the person is failing, the kidney level will be during kidney function. Okay, therefore, these are the same bhava, this karaka is more or less same. If you see in Mesha and the Simha in Kalusu, the star would be same. Okay, sir. If in Mesha 10 degree means 10 to star, Saturn. In Simha means same Kendra star. In Dhanusha means same Kendra star.
The train, what we are doing?
Yeah, it's a train. Yeah. In this case, our formula is Muttari Bhava, 12th house is the bad box. 12th house is the bad box. That means, 7th house is higher. 6th house means separate. Fourth house is the stable. Third house is the movement. Okay, sir. Eighth house is the accident. Seventh house is the Eighth house is the
criminal.
Eighth house is the criminal. Seventh house is the public. Because equally, third Baba, fourth Baba. These are the 159, this is Trigona, it's the same Karaka. Therefore, for 10th house, 9th house is the bad. Okay, sir. 9th house, not only 9th house, 5th house and 1st house also bad house for 10th house. Because
the ninth house and the fifth house in the first house. All are the same part. Therefore, for 10th house, 159 is the for 7th house, which house is the
variance?
For even number, add number is the variance. So all the even number, add number is opposed with the even number. Okay, sir. Here, 11th house, 10th house is the grand house. Not only 10th house, we have to add 266. Sir, 159 and 1337 both are friends. 481 is a neutral house. Okay, sir. What 4 houses? 6th house is the friendly houses. 3 house is the bad houses. 3 house is the neutral houses. Okay, sir. For the 8th house, which are the bad house, sir?
3-7.
For example, I am telling, for 8th house factor, 8th house is the grand jack. Karana for grand jack. It's very good.
No problem.
8th house is the one place is grand jack. If you go alone, that is very good. If you combine with others, you overcome that. Is it correct, sir? That is why we are putting the 7th house is the 8th. Okay, sir. Meantime, 8th house is the danger. That means accident. 3rd house is the signal. 3rd house is the call of a signal. What else, sir? Third house is the identification. Third house is not only a communication. Communication, signal, both are signal. If heavy traffic, signal is there, we can control the traffic. Otherwise, very difficult. Therefore, third house is the karaka for signal. Name is the karaka for third house. Because this is 8 to 8. 8th to 8th, 8th house is the danger or unexpected events. 3rd house is 8th to 8th. Therefore, this is controlling the 8th house. Okay, sir. That means for 8th house, 3, 7, 11, or 12. That means, first of all, we are making the formula. For every houses, 4, 8, 12 is the barrier. In this case, 8 and 12 is the 100% divided. 8 and 12 is the 100% divided. 100% divided. 4th house is 70% divided. Okay, sir. For 8 and 12, both are bad, but some difference is there. 8 house is, that 12 house is immediate cut. Immediate cut. That means, professional is 10th house. 9th house is no job. Okay, sir. 8th house is involved.
Involved. Involved. Involved.
Involved.
with study.
Explain.
9th house is low job. This is 4th to 10th house. 5th house is 8th to 10th house. That means he is doing the business. He is making all the material, purchased all the material. After that, he is not doing any business. Therefore, he is not able to close or open. That is struggling.
For which combination?
That is from all the power, 8th house is the struggling power.
It's an obstacle.
Obstacle. That means I am telling, again I am telling. 9th house is the foreign house. If 9th house connected with 8th house ways, there is no foreign house. If 9th house connected with 4th house, this is from this is. You can get the job, but visa will not. You will enter the London or anywhere, but you can't go do the work. Struggling. Involvement with the struggling.
Understood?
Both of these immediate customers, there is no involvement. Again, I am telling. 5th house is the child.
Directly denied.
Okay, sir. 4th house is no child. That means no conceit. From this is 8th house. 4th house means the girl is conceived after delivery, the child will be. Or the child will be handled. Okay, sir. This is involvement and getting struggle. Understood, sir? 12th house is
means everybody power is giving certain results. Means create power, we get the same result with some efforts.
Again, I am telling, sir. If 6th, if running Dasa is 5th house, you are applying, you are biodata to one company. You are telling, sorry sir, we are not giving the job to you. The first house is coming in, they are calling to you, you are selected, and they are telling another interview that you are going, third interview you are going. After that they told you, no sir, our company is not good, no. We will call after 3 months. After 3 months you are going to call, our company is good.
That's for 8th house of rule.
That is 8th house. From 6th house, this is 12th house. This is 8th house. Actually, this combination for 6th house, 5th house is the 12th house. 9th house is the 4th house. 1st house is the 8th house. 4, 8 zone is the bad house. 4th house is immediately there. The result will be given. That is not success. 8th house is you are
some
involvement.
Some stuck up.
Involvement and you are not forgetting struggle also. Again, I am telling simply words. 1st house, 12th house is the bed is night. Are dying. 8th house is not dying. You are getting some pain,
suffering.
Okay, sir, that is why we are in
obstacles.
Obstacles. Unconscious. 12th house is the unconscious.
Unconsciousness. Vishuddha.
Unconscious.
Unconscious. Aapko maarta nahi hai. Aapko maarta nahi aadha rakh deta
hai. 8th house is enjoying pain. When big injury is there, doctor giving stitching, then they are putting the injection for unconscious. The pain will not. Okay, sir. Pain is the 8th house.
pain is staggering. Ethos is always understood, sir. All the ethos for all the bhava. It is giving the strength. 12th house is you are immediately you are away. You are not enjoying that. Immediately you are away.
Moksha.
Okay. One more example I am giving, sir, for 8th house and 12th house. For 12th house, one who people is boxing, pain. First man is first to attack.
Okay.
One teeth is away. Okay, sir. Other man is giving the cup and relieved of the competition. This is the 12th house. 8th house means in first round is getting lot of punching. The umpire is asking, we can reach the competition or not. He said, no sir, 20 round is there. Next round I will win. Next round also, 4th round also, 5th round is the audience is supporting to the
first
person. After 20 round, he is getting punching. After that, he is losing the Compared to 8th, 12th is 70% man bad means 30% good and 70% bad. That means in punching, in the boxing punching, up to 6th round both are same. After 7th or 8th round, he is failure. Then immediately after 10th round, he is giving the cup and away from there. Okay, sir. Can you understand 8th house and 12th house?
Yes, sir.
But this is more important for us.
Direction.
Okay, sir.
And another rule is 3 levels. Three levels is 200% good. Are update